It is very cold. Mira, you're about to be famous on the internet.
I'm about to be famous on the internet.
You're about to be famous on the internet.
Hi, internet.
It's really cold. We're in Canmore.
Yes.
I'm hanging out with Jeff. You know him as Minolta.
Yeah, that was me.
On Ready Up Live. He kind of stirs up trouble a lot.
I make those controversial threads you all posted so much. Until I get banned.
So we were just watching a Hey Ocean concert. It was pretty sweet.
Yeah.
They're great. Check them out if you haven't seen them already. Google their stuff. YouTube. Hey Ocean. Do it. Yeah.
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 I'm cold. Minolta's tweeting.
A fan, you know, she tweeted me. She's noticed I got a shout out at the show, so you know, I got to tweet back. Gotta get the fans happy, you know.
Yeah, you're amazing, Jeff. Say your Twitter. Everyone will follow you.
I have literally hundreds of followers.
Mira M for some really uninteresting.
Spell it. Spell it for people. I'm like shivering. It's shaking the
couch. M E E E R A H M.
That's far too many E's.
Far too many.
No one is going to follow you, Mira. Trying to figure out where to park the van.
No one's gonna tow you.
No, because I think like most of the things in your police.
Famous van problems.
Famous van problems. Is you, boy, you gotta let me know if you really want me. We thought we'd never dance again. So scared of second chances. But now there's something. You ready to be famous on the internet? At this tired time? You ready to be more famous on the internet?
Why will I be famous on the internet?
Because I have this power!
Ready up live!
Power.
This is Dave Vertices, by the way. Say hello.
Vertices?
How do you say it?
Vertessi.
Vertessi. See, I've said your name 12 different ways. Vertices, Vertitus?
He's always like, it's not Vertessi!
Vertesticles?
Vertessi.
I was teased as a child. They used to always call me in biology class. Vertestes.
Vertestes.
I feel like I'd be that kid.
You know, back in the day when I was in grade 3 and we were learning about geometry, me and my nerdy friends, I was the coolest. I'm gonna be Vertex.
See, but you
more
weren't.
Than one vertex.
The coolest kid never says he was the coolest.
Yeah, exactly, right? In the end.
I lived in the hallway.
Was your family poor, Dan? Did you live in the hallway? Is that what happened?
I lived in the hallway. At school. Not at home or ever else, but at school. Alrighty, we just did a sweet film session, doing some sweet interviewing-ness. Boom! I want you to tell me about your awesome game you're working on for Hey Ocean.
I am working on a game in kind of like pixel art retro style because those are the games that I grew up with. I'm making a mobile, I want to make a mobile, well it's not even really mobile app, I want to make like an HTML game that you can play on your computer or on any of your mobile devices that features like us and you know, the captain and all the marvelous pieces that make up the Hey Ocean world. And it's, I've grown up, you know, playing video games and I was like, this would be so cool to do this. And now I'm just delving into it and it's awesome, but crazy. So I'm really excited and hopefully we'll have something done relatively soon.
Yeah, so that's the plan. I'll let you guys know what's going on there. You know, I'll send you some links and give you some updated news on that, which will be pretty sweet.
This is the captain speaking. Keep it in your pants.
Just the worst. Just the absolute worst.
That was really good. When you freeze up, you have actually really good moments, I have to say.
It's my incredible community timing. I've taken at least two.
Keep it. in your pants. That's good.
I've taken at least 2 drama courses at university, so
I'm already
virtual. Woo! High five.
But wait, no, wait, I can't. It's
how is this virtual? This
POV,
is high, POV high five. This is what everybody's always wanted, man.
POV high five.
This is their hand. Yeah. Look just, at what you're doing with it. What are you doing?
This could get dirty real fast.
All right, brunch tomorrow.
Brunch tomorrow. I'm excited for this.
Probably bringing this for more shenanigans because this is a lot of fun to film with because I haven't really done any filming with this much yet. It's exciting. You excited?
I'm excited.
You should be.
So excited for sleep, to be honest.
Me too.
Yeah, ditto. It's been a long day for us too. I mean, it was like 4 hours of driving. You don't understand.
So many hours.
What? Huh?
Oh.
Come at me!
I'm Grisco.
Come at me, bro!
I will come at me.
First person coming at me. POV coming at me?
You don't want that.
Yeah.
You don't want that.
Don't Google that, kids.
Don't Google that.
My pants are falling off.
Your pants are falling off? Is that what I just heard? Or are they filling up? Because you're so excited about it.
It's a little bit of both.
Oh yeah. Like I'm not excited enough to keep my pants.
Like you're the opposite. They totally held up. Of excited.
This is like this. The pump looks pretty cool.
Yeah. We're just like, because we're walking down the hallway, right? It'll be like,
oh, there go my pants.
Wait. There go the pants. There go the pants, ladies and gentlemen. Wait.
Like cool bars, and that's when you walk. Like I'm cool now, right? Because I low ride. I mean, in jail, I'm ready for the sex.
Just do it. Just walk.
Are you prepared? Fuck is forever. No.
And Dan's just sticking his tongue out like someone special.
Wait, do it in super slow-mo. Do it in super slow-mo. Do that. Shot. Hold on. Wait. So we're leaving. And this has been a fantastic trip. And I feel like this is really dangerous. Are you gonna warn me if I walk into something?
Mira's looking as she walked into something.
How did that even happen?
I don't know.
I'm documenting your life. Walking.
I do a lot of walking in my life. I like to put my right foot forward first and then I follow with the left foot. I just kind of repeat the process, you know?
So tell me where we're going, Jeffrey.
We're going to the summit to have breakfast with Kyoshin and Marty, who's the owner of Community, or Community. I don't really know how if I'm supposed to really emphasize the T because of how they spell it or not. And I'm sure that other people will be there as well, like the whole Kyoshin crew and everyone. And apparently the summit has delicious breakfast, so we're all really excited about it.
So we are going to eat.
Yes.
For you laymans out there.
That's you.
And you bronies and stuff.
All right, so it's the next day. And we're sitting here at the summit. It's got some delicious breakfast. And we're talking about internet apps. That's what they're called, right? Internet apps?
Yeah.
Mobile apps.
No, it's
no internet apps.
No, I think it's internet apps.
I know I have lots of brony followers on RUL and on YouTube and Twitter and stuff. And you may recognize this person. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Ashley Ball.
And what do you do? What's your involvement with My Little Pony?
I play 2 characters. I play Applejack and Rainbow Dash.
Cool. And so what do you think about that? The whole fandom of it. You must get a lot of fans and stuff.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's a crazy thing. It's great. Bronies.
Bronies.
Yeah.
Good answer.
Thanks.
Alrighty. Well, give me one quick message to all my YouTube subscribers and followers that are bronies.
Quick message to the bronies. Thank you for existing and keep on keeping the friendship of magic alive in your hearts.
That's words of wisdom right there. Alrighty. High five.
Broho.
That's
a pony.
I love something.
Yeah, Broho. That's like this.
What if I flip
it? You got hooves. I think it's...
I can't do that, though. Yeah. Wait, I need to do both.
Oh, a double? Double bro?
Double bro.
Bro. I think it's
sure. I like it. Mine was better.
So
we were walking outside because it's cold.
It's so cold.
And it sucks.
And that's the reason we were walking outside.
It's because it's cold.
We are walking outside. If it was warm, we would have walked inside.
Yeah.
Whole life. All right. I love you all.
We can do that.
See you later.
Bye.
Andrew?
Jeff?
POV.
You too.
Oh, nice meeting you. Bring it in.
You guys have a seat.
Peace.
Hey ocean. Hey ocean. Hello pond.
Hello pond. We didn't pitch any of our wicked alternative names.
Hello pond. Hello. Sup puddle.
Yeah.
Yo puddle.
Yeah. Yo river.
Yo river.
Yo river.
Yo river.
The Hey Ocean rap rock alternative cover band. Yo river.
And now we journey home. The long, cold, painful drive home.
Once the Volvo warms up, it'll be good. So much snow.
You should turn it on while you're wiping snow.
Yeah.
You get warm seat, you suck.
Yeah. Well, I do date him, so, you know.
Yeah, well, you
certain
suck.
Certain benefits come with that. Like warm
seat. Ah!
How'd that happen?
Hi, everybody.
Hello. Love you.
Just like it exploded on me. Like when you went there, like,
I'm sorry.
I caught it on camera. It was amazing.
It happened. We got proof. We finally have proof of snow.
Fairies.
Everyone always said Dan was lying about the snow.
Are you not?
It's my Fairly Odd Parents.
Are you not? Fairies.
Fairies.